Welcome back, my Minecraftian friends, to day two of my fourth attempt at surviving without killing the animals. Let me put all these torches down so I'll be ready for the night, and so that my put one torch down here. Get my seeds back in the ground, and then I will go out and kill that spider. I didn't make a sword. Maybe I should do that. If history is any guide, this guy won't give me any string, and it'll be a complete waste of my time. Come on. Where is he? He gave up. Okay. He's just hanging out over here. I should have made an axe. Let me do that. Get some more stone. And make steps and an axe. And cut down some trees before the sun gets too low. And hope for more apples. Let's see which this little band of trees I think is is today's project. Taking this one down because he's right next to those other two. If that spider walks under a tree, he'll go aggro again. And then come after me. Oh no, it's one of those. Hopefully that's it. I wish he would just despawn. Got 3 hearts worth of damage out of that. And of course, no string. But at least I can regenerate it. Gonna have plenty of wood. Ah, show me the apples. Hey, I see an apple over here. I think I got it. Okay. Sun's starting to go down. I should probably stop cutting, because whatever I cut now will be deteriorating in the dark, and I'm not going to be out here in the dark. Plenty of saplings for the oven. Okay, well, this should be deteriorating. There's always a chance for one more apple. Okay, I think it is time to make a run for it. See, the dirt block goes right there. 6 apples. Holy moly. That was a good day. Now let's see if we can't find, oh, steps. How much of these? I only got 6. Is that enough to make 1 set of steps? Save me a little bit of hopping. And I have got the wood. Now let's see. Right there. That's all I can do for now. Hope for iron. Max did not find iron down here for quite a ways. He ran into a ravine, but I think he went the other direction. Lava, and I can see coal. Let's put this on this side because I've got coal on the other side. I'll put the gravel back down here. Let's see, what level am I on? 42, not very deep. Lava noises are really getting loud now. I think my pickaxe is going to give out pretty soon. A lot of steps when I get back upstairs. Maybe I should make it down here. You know? Make a little crafting table and make the steps, and that way I don't have to hop up every one of them. I'd left me a little hole in the side. That should be enough to take me to the top. It's not daytime yet. The wheat's not grown yet. But it looks like it might be lightening up out there. Yes, I think this is just about the end of the episode. It's definitely getting lighter out there. See, is there anything else I need to craft? See, I have a sword. Don't really need a chest yet. Okay, well, I think I will call this the end of episode 2. See you in episode 3.